Judging by the title, you must think it's vital to ask if I am suicidal or will put me on the verge of death. So I'll confess, my life's a mess, but I will never go ahead and take my own life. Although there is times in which I do not want to live, I want to take a sedative, cause the world in shambles. Hear me out, I will not ramble when I say that I would Rambo. Live for nothing or die for something. I left my head and see the violence. Someone call an ambulance. Oh man, people steal, people kill, people lie, people cheat, people hurt, people fight. There I got them savory in sight. People steal, people kill, people lie, people cheat, people hurt, people fight. There I got them savory. So there I was in my room for days, for weeks, for months, looking at the world and feeling distant, analyzing the ignorant and thinking, how could they act, feel and think that way? How could they sack peace and live okay with no remorse of what they do? This so gray, this so black, absence of life, they tried, no died. I just might ask for gods, my aunts, my everybody, causing havoc. Screw this world, you can have it. This place not for Labyrinth, take me to another planet, place me in another life, another century. This ain't meant for me, nope. But what if Caesar Chavez had the habit of helping other people? Will the world be how it is? What would that teach you? To run away from the problems and act like you don't got them? That's a never-ending race where you will not blossom, you will not grow. Better take a slow, face them straight on. You can't go wrong, cause you either win or you have a lesson learned. That is something that I've learned. He never promised a humane world, but he gives us life. Able to sail the seas however that we please. When waves are not at ease, do you buck back? When things are going wrong, do you run back? Control of the ship, use everything at your grip to push through. For me, it was music. I used it to cope with pain. Of it came to the brain, and it came when I most needed it. Now it's in my veins, come here, and I'm bleeding it. People steal, people kill, people lie, people cheat, people hurt, people fight. There I got them savior in sight. People steal, people kill, people lie, people cheat, people hurt, people fight. There I got them savior in sight. The world is burning in greed, arrogance, and ego. The devil, where did he go? He's in hell, but alone. For now, I'll keep on doing what I do. I'll be nice and kind, just doing my part. What they have inside, you don't know about. What they're going through, you don't know about. So let's make their life easier as you become greedier and a bit dreamier. I imagine if that young bloke had been covered by that damn cloak, that death wears when I swear that sadly I would have choked. It's not a joke, I was a mope some time ago, but I learned to manage. Now I live on the edge, constantly challenged. Now I'm here to pledge, I'll keep the balance. But if one day I fall and don't get to preach, promise you will be the best you can be in a world of evil, full of upheaval. Cause people, people.